Hello, my dear gentlemen. As you know, 5th June 2021, we have celebrated World Environment Day. And the World Environment Day is being celebrated all over the world to create the awareness among the public, among the people of the world, to save the earth from climatic change. From the carbon emissions, which are the main causes for the destroying this earth. So for this, we have to host seminar meetings to protect the ecosystems in the whole world. As we can create the awareness that people should know that how to reduce the carbon emissions, and we should plant more and more plants all around. Wherever the green sceneries are there, we can see oxygen concentration is more there. So we can prevent the environment from more carbon dioxide present in the system. We should keep ourselves healthy and wealthy both if our environment is safe. And in this 5th June 2021, Pakistan is the world-class host which is going to hell, and which is that will discuss on the carbon emissions and restoration of ecosystems in the whole world. This, when we have this green sceneries, as you are seeing there, we can see that oxygen is more. And we, if we want the oxygen in natural manner, then we have to stop the industrialization, which is the main cause for air pollution. And as the data is showing, whole world, around 16 lakh people are dying due to the carbon oxide and by the carbon monoxide. These are gases mixed in the air and we are inhaling, and our body system is failed, and we are suffering so many diseases. To stop this, we have to prevent the deforestation. We have to increase the area of forest, the green sceneries. We have to plant more and more trees all around. And that's what on 5th June United Nations Organization has decided to celebrate on 5th June as World Environment Day every year. And this has been started from the 1974 to reduce the carbon emission, to rethink on the industrialization, which is the main cause for air pollution. And we should prevent the deforestation all over the world, and so that we can save our earth. If earth is filled up with green plants and green sceneries, we have to clean the rivers, we have to clean the lakes, we have to clean the ponds, we have to clean the all around the environment, which is the main cause for air pollution. We should always remember, if earth is filled with the green plants, then we can have more and more oxygen. And ecosystems, ecological system, will be balanced system in our, on our earth. So, my dear gentlemen, all over the world, I call on this 5th June that we should restore the more clean environment, and we should think always to protect the environment, to create the awareness among the people that we should plant more and more trees, more and more plants, wherever they are changed, and we should prevent the deforestation. Thank you very much being with me. I am Dr. Santosh Chilal Kamal, advocate speaking from Mawaiya village. And here in Mawaiya village, you are seeing my sceneries, my plants you are seeing all around. See these green sceneries, you are seeing how many people they are planting these green trees, and they are really, these trees are really boon for our oxygen concentration and oxygen. Because of these plants, trees, our ecological system is protected. Save the earth, save the environment, save the environment, save the earth. Thank you very much being with me once again.